One of our species of concern as far as invasive species goes in Indiana is autumn olive. Autumn olive can be a large shrub that can be invasive in open areas, but also has a tendency to sneak into forest edges or anywhere where we've had some disturbance or openings in the forest. Seeds are eaten by birds and scattered across the landscape, so it can literally pop up anywhere nearby where autumn olive has already been planted or has invaded. Autumn olive has some advantages over our native plants in that it fixes nitrogen. So autumn olive can essentially fertilize itself, allowing it to grow aggressively on even poor quality sites. Autumn olive also can grow relatively quickly and produces lots and lots of seed that allows it to propagate itself across the landscape. Autumn olive has alternately arranged leaves that are simple leaves, meaning just a single leaf blade on a leaf stem. The leaves are green on top, but if we turn them over, they have a very bright silvery underside. The stems are oftentimes gray for the larger, older stems, and young stems and sprouts have a tendency to be a light brown, oftentimes with silvery speckles on those as well, resembling the speckles on the undersides of the leaves. Autumn olive tends to be a wide-ranging, kind of leggy shrub that can get to be 15 or 20 feet tall with multiple stems. Autumn olive has yellowish flowers looking like bells that are borne in clusters, followed by a reddish, juicy fruit that may also have the silvery speckling on the outside edge of the fruit. In addition, autumn olive oftentimes bears sharp spines at the axils where the leaves join the twig. Some of our invasive plants are a little challenging to control at times. Autumn olive can be one of these. Small plants can be pulled, although be careful for the thorns that are along the stems. But we can also do foliar applications with either glyphosate or triclopyr, but be aware that oftentimes you need to use extra surfactant and or penetrants like methylated seed oil to have better efficacy with your herbicide to penetrate the leaves and get good control. Many times our preferred techniques with autumn olive are cut stump treatments where we cut the stem off and treat the stump with an herbicide like high percentage glyphosate or triclopyr, or basal bark applications where we're treating the stems with a mixture of oil and triclopyr herbicide. For additional information on controlling autumn olive and other invasive species, you can check out the additional videos in this series and also check the links that are associated with the title and video description for each of the videos.